What it is, everybody? It's your boy back with another reaction. Today we'll be reacting to Ghost of Tsushima? How you say that? Anyway, we're gonna be getting this. I have no idea what it is. Only seen, this is a gameplay reveal trailer. I've only seen an announcement trailer a while back. And I think I got this confused with that other game that came out, that Shadows Died Twice or something. I think it was like Shuriko or whatever. I'm forgetting the name of that, but anyway, let's get into this trailer and here.
You're late.
You're impatient.
Where's the monk?
The bastards beat me to him. Now they're torturing him at the temple.
Come on.
You think the monk's a hero?
We need him, Masako. Down.
We can take them.
No. Remember Sago Bridge. We strike quietly. And they kill the monk.
I'll guard the exits. Just get that monk.
In Amaranla, who's this man? Leave
her. Oh, that's ancient.
Tsuni or Lok doth sushi mug. I had the stuffed aflopan.
Please, I do not understand.
Uldat we chamakotun hami. Uth me che yaven sagt. Ti obe latno. Ti ni maria.
He called reinforcements. We have to move. Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. You betrayed my family.
Run!
If we fight, Mongols win.
They already won. Give me luck.
No.
That's our enemy.
In previous video, I've always liked these kind of games where they're like kind of like the Way of the Samurai type feel, these old feudal Japan games. It's kind of like what I liked Assassin's Creed 3 so much. Like, they should do some type of story of, you know, American Revolution, stuff like that. And I think they did that well. I know people didn't. That, like, well, that game was, I think, one of the least popular of that franchise. Because a lot of people didn't like Connor. They thought he was boring and stuff. I was like, that's the way he's supposed to be. He's very, like, stern and like, he's very short with people. I mean, if you could play the game and see his life, you can understand that his whole village is killed, and then he goes to this guy who doesn't seem like don't even want to be bothered with him at first, to train to become an assassin, and he goes through all this hellish training, becomes assassin, then find out the guy who burned your village, or who worked with the guy who burned your village, your father. His story is just all crazy. I mean, I can understand why he's the way he is. And then you see these pretty much invading forces taking more and more of your people's land and pushing you out. And then say, oh, you can be over here, and we're going to be over here. And then when they start populating more and then spreading up, okay, now you got to move. Of course he's going to be the way he is, right? But then I like in the one when they was in London. Now that one, though they were a lot more. Now the sister was a little more calculated, and the brother was more rash. And like I know, a lot of people played with him more than the sister. I liked the sister, and I liked him as well. I like the sister, man, because she had a cloak that turned you invisible if you didn't move. And plus, she had way more knives than he did. But he did more damage, and he had more energy. Like, he could take more damage than she did. So you lose less health in fighting him. But, anywho, man, was awesome. I'm going to play this. We'll see. How good the gameplay is. I mean, it looks good, but when you're actually playing something, you're like, this sucks ass. But we will see. Thanks for watching, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see y'all on Monday. Peace.